unusual form of pneumonia,
novel coronavirus.
Today, Washington State and Snohomish Health District officials announced the first U.S. case of a 2019 novel
COVID-19.
I am officially declaring a national emergency.
Quarantine, state of emergency,
is planning
shelter
to evacuate
in place. Tonight, U.S. cases of coronavirus more than doubling.
Governor Tom Wolf.
Pennsylvania Governor Tom Wolf today said he believes there should be no high school sports for the rest of the year.
High school sports in 2021.
Seems hard to justify having in-person contact sports being played in the fall.
From a league standpoint, obviously it's our mission and our goal to have these scholastic athletics.